There's nothing here. Nothing but steaming ground and glowing embers from the evening campfire to remind you that we get to do it all over again tomorrow.
Hi, I'm Dave Broder, head PGA golf professional here at Buffalo Hill Golf Course in Kalispell. I'd like to invite everyone to come out and enjoy our beautiful 27-hole facility. I think the real charm of Buffalo Hill and what attracts people back time and time again is the diversity of the golf course. It's not a real length player's golf course, but it is definitely a position player's golf course. You have to think on every hole. You know, you use every club in your bag virtually when you play the golf course, and I think that's part of the real charm of the layout. Obviously, the course is very pleasing from an aesthetic point of view. The natural surroundings are incorporated into the course real well. The Stillwater River running through the golf course is an excellent feature, and it just makes for a real enjoyable day. Buffalo Hill is not called Buffalo Hill without reason. The 18-hole golf course traverses three different levels. When you tee off from the clubhouse, you begin on a quite hilly area near the clubhouse. As you play away on the front nine, you drop down to the Stillwater River level, which is kind of the heart of the golf course. Excellent holes down along the tree-lined fairways along the river. Then you play up to a upper level out at the turn. Buffalo Hill is also unique in that only 1 in 18 are at the clubhouse. It's 18 continuous holes, which is kind of a unique feature. But as you play the 18-hole course, you play on three different levels. Par threes, dropping down over the elevations, changing the elevations, long climbs back up the hills. So it really tests your endurance and it tests your golfing ability. Some of my personal favorite spots on the golf course, favorite golf holes, are like number six. Number six is a classic hole that explains the personality of Buffalo Hill. You can try to cut over the Stillwater River and shorten the hole and gamble with the water hazard, or you can take the conservative approach down the fairway, playing it to a normal par four. The 14th hole, for example, is a great little par four hole. Another decision hole, like the sixth hole, you can take out your driver, go for the green in one, but you risk knocking it in the water. Or you can lay up off the tee 100 yards, leaving yourself a short wedge into the green. That's also a real unique hole, is that you always have a decision to make. And I think that is the personality of Buffalo Hill. You have to think on every shot, and you have to definitely plan your way around the golf course. I have a lot of people come into the golf shop that say, boy, the next time I play that course, I'm going to play it a whole different way. Because the first time you see it, there's a lot of dog legs, a lot of blind holes, and it really challenges your golfing strategy to not use the driver too much and to think your way around the golf course. Being in this bunker on number 12 reminds me to almost 20 years ago when I caddied for Arnold Palmer during our dedication of our new 18-hole golf course. Arnold had hit his ball a little bit to the right and left himself a short bunker shot here, only about 30 feet to the flag. One thing that he stressed to me when we were talking about the shot is if we can just throw the sand and the ball out of the bunker, we usually hit a pretty good shot. So it's a good tip to remember playing out of the bunker. Throw the sand out of the bunker and the ball will almost always come out. I remember that was a real exciting day for me. We'll see if I can hit that shot anything like Arnie did. It was certainly a thrill for me as a young golfer coming up to be able to caddy for one of the greatest players of all time. We certainly hope your stay in Montana is an enjoyable one, and we invite you to come out and enjoy the beautiful Buffalo Hill Golf Course.